You two both have something in common. Both of your significant others are actors. Now, yeah. Kurt Russell was here the other day, and we love Kurt so yeah. much, and he told us, and I thought it was the sweetest story, that the other day, you and he both sat down and watched Overboard together.
Yeah, we did.
What was it like to re-watch that movie?
Well, we first were going to make love, so that just put the whole kibosh on that, yeah. you know? And it's not like that happens every day.
No.
Right. So, anyway, so but we turned it on, and we got so excited, and then we poured ourselves another glass of wine, and we laid in the bed, and we watched the movie. And we hadn't seen it, like, from the beginning, because we don't watch our movies, you know?
Sure.
It was like... I mean, we had so much fun. And I will tell you, you know how sometimes you forget why you fall in love? I remembered everything and why I fell in love. Mm. And it was really something to be able to watch that.
Yeah.
And both of us, I think, felt the same way. And we were looking at that, and he said, honey, that was so great. You did that so good. You know, it was great. And I'd look
at it. Are we talking about the lovemaking or the film?
So anyway, it was just a shared love of each other, and it was a turn on, actually.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't want to.
Then it was like right, put Backdraft on and yeah, let's right. go to town. I can only make love watching reruns of this show. I've got to a point now where there's enough episodes, I will only climax if I'm watching this show. Kevin, you started dating Kira whilst you were filming.
Yeah.
Was it instant? Did she like you straight away?
No, she didn't like me. No. No. No, and it was all for, like she didn't like me for weird reasons. She didn't like a coat that I had. It was a green coat made out of wool. And...
Just to be clear,
yeah,
she did still date you while you were going back.
Good point. Point well taken. She didn't, you know, she loves dogs. I have my dog with me. I travel with dogs all the time. And I got into the van and I had my dog and the coat. She didn't like the fact that I had the dog either. She thought it was like a pretentious movie star coat and dog.
Oh, yeah, you know, the coat and dog combo.
Coat and dog combo. Yeah.
Yeah.
So how did you win around?
I just kept, chipping away at it, and I
bring the dogs around.
Yeah. Eventually she caved, and it was like really super romantic, and it was amazing. And then the film was going to end, and you know, in my wisdom, because I'm older than she is, I said, you know, honey, you know, movies are kind of like summer camp because you know, when you're together, it feels. And then like if you have a reunion from summer camp, you know, in the winter, like the tan is gone and everyone's wearing regular clothes.
Sure.
It's just not the same thing. I said, that's probably going to be what it's like. I mean, you know, this has been fantastic, but I have a feeling that maybe, you know, who knows? And she got on a plane to come out to L.A. And by the time she got there, I'd called like 8 times. Like, literally, like, I was so in love with her that I didn't even wait 24 hours. I was just like,
Oh, look at these lovely stories. I love it. That's beautiful, Kevin. It's adorable. Right.